Casting, Gule industry filming. I deal with actors. I'm a cause a guna film again. I'm a actors, so mina ngiyindle lake yama productions ukuthi bathola ama actors abafunayo, and then ngiphinde ngibe indlela yama actors afuna ukuact. So ngi agent, that's what I do. The rest in je engi prepelile, it's on the trainle, it's on the flash drive. Ukuthi nje nginibonise kancane when the time comes. Ukuthi nje mawuhlele emakhaya ufisa ukuthi mina ngifuna ukuactor, kumele uqale ngani, umhlambe ugcine ngani, noma nje ingekho into yokugcina, but ngizonikeza indlela is on guide to being an actor for television. So what is it that is expected of you? Ukuze wazi now ukuthi uzibone mhlambe su actor, nokuthi nje agent yini, nama rules and regulations surrounding the agent, nawe nendlela omele uziphathe ngayo ku production. Ngiyabonga.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Luwembo Takoi, aka known as General Glamour. I'm an AD, I'm a professional actor, I'm a music producer, I'm also an ambassador for Biggie Casting Agency. And I started very, very long time with the platform, so I would like definitely to share also the knowledge that I know much about the platform so that the upcoming can be able to find themselves there. Thank you.
Shyness, this man is just buyagre lagakoko, a banguan, and Jong Basan films. Bacon and Labacon and Lapa, look at some clamber bangaba, Nengi and assess a dig a cooling and lapis swatin. A clambers not telling a go would see a maybe we'll start with that.
Le Lombuto Ako, all right, it's a good question, but Ungala Pagat. So I need to explain this process. Yeah, so I don't know. Moses, in question, Kalele slide. Can you start that slide for me? From where it starts, what an actor needs. So that Kalele, because ilenda ba acting ushilo la budwa mukuti akusinto vele uyiphuphe nje basobona ngathi uyayenza inzima kakhulu futhi kubanzima kakhulu kithi ngoba nobani nobani ufika azilahlele ezandleni zami hoy ibheki casting yangena kuya kungenisa so uzoregister mina manje ngistakile ngabantu abangu 2000 phakathi kwane 2000 kuna 10 ekwazi ukuact bonke labanye bayaphupha nje like still dreams but they want to make it physical so nje into yokuqala into yokuacta it's fine I always say ukuthi mawunayo imali because nokufundela ukuacta kuyabiza it's never cheap mawunayo imali hamba uyofunda ufundele ukuacta because acting is a career and a business at the same time yabo so mawufundile kuningi ozokufunda ngale acting yakho ukuthi uzikondakta kanjani wena nama director nama producers and you yourself because iqala ngawe lento ye acting so if uzowazile ukuthi kumele wenzeni mhlambe wafunda so sokuzokusiza lokho but ke mawuvele uhlangane nami manje sitshintshe inamba hayibo ayithathe inamba zami join ibheki casting in a fee ukujoina enziki wathi nithini sikunikeza ama roles and then the next thing sus busy actor ngoba register kwibheki ayisebenzi kanjalo mina mangikusendela ibrief awazi nokuyibala ibrief ukuthi uyibreak it down uyiunderstand awuzazi kwawena ukuthi mawuyi-actor kumele uzilungiselele kanjani yabo so it's very important to learn and consider getting classes getting coached you know because ama casting directors most of them are coaching actors like mina I'm a casting director I'm a casting agency I'm also a scouter ngobe shilo nje lana ubhuti wami ngiyakwazi ukukubona ukuthi yabona nje le imali yabo uthola ukuthi wena awuzazi ukuthi uyimali so mina ngoba ngiyayibona imali kuwe ayifana no general I met him 10 years ago Estraden Mall and I looked at him like this guy is unique he will make money kuma adverts yabo I brought him in I groomed him I taught him what I taught him and today he has so much adverts in on TV because I saw it ngilalo lelo lihlo angithi so nje guys is it coming
no
I want the slide yeah I want us okay so I'll stand here by the corner so that nginibonise like indlela cause mase sokhuluma ngemali yokuba yi act go to the slide start from the slide of what how to become the act asikwazi ukujaha siyokhuluma ngemali ye acting ungakwazi nokuthi yona i acting yini yeah does it start here yeah so this is what I prepared for you guys what defines an actor and then next slide niyabona lento le ine iz card lento le nazi izithombe zomuntu niyambona ngithi actor leya unesithombe sakhe emile unesithombe sakhe i headshot uyazidayisa yena ukuthi ungibani niyabona ngithi le lama pictures lawa man bheki lenibona ngathi aphethwe nge iPhone 11 niyabona ngithi ukuthi uyile wayokwenza i photoshoot proper photoshoot and wagoka yina i casual yakhe nayana is face yakhe serious naye inye smile usinikeza ama looks nje awu 5 mawubhekile nawe uyawabona bese siyalapha ya ekhoneni angazi ke kwenzakalani but nibonela ngithi lokhe ekhoneni so that has your size kuya kusho ukuthi mina ngingibekezela dube ngigqoka u size 5 wecathulo enyaweni ngigqoka u 38 werogwe ngigqoka u 25 wetho weskipa o noma yini oyigqokayo kumele ucace lapha ukuthi Uyi actor unje uba na ithombe zami ngiyazi ukuba serious ngibenje uma ngihleka ngibanje yabo that is you describing yourself to umuntu ongakakuboni because kokunye before nizobizwa nje kuma auditions especially if aqale kithi singama agents ne bazothi na i brief ngizonibonisa na i brief la ngoba into yakho na angazi kwenzakalani la ukuthi sikwazi ukusuka flow neatly kahle so sobalinda kancane but meanwhile ngizoba lokho ngikhuluma ukuthi ngo into yokuqala ukuthi uzidefine iactor mele ube nesithombe esihle esidayisa icharacter yakho angazi uma evuthanda ukuba movie or ube yini kuphuma kuwe but you need to communicate using your picture already because before bezothi cela uzibanyana ze kuma auditions mina ngisuka sengisendile iz card yakho ngaphinda ngasenda neprofile yakho iprofile yona ayihlukena kancane ne z card because isuka isisho inane bio yakho ukuthi kahle kahle wena ungubani uthini ngempilo so you get to describe yourself kancane ku profile yakho so that ama directors or whoever will see your profile akufile ukuthi umuntu onjani lawo khona engakakuboni based on whatever you wrote on your profile you just give it to us thina sibhala lapho and then nokuthi so acte kuphi kulapho ku profile yakho nokuthi futhi mhlambe mouse uyenza ama course wafunda kulapho ke so this is the first things that we send to kulabo bantu laba baba mhlambe bo producer bane move ezayo for Eswatini TV bafuna ama actor baqala kithi ama agents bayasitshela ukuthi funa abantu abanje abanje thumelana ama profiles wabo and then lawo ma profiles they will choose from there ukuthi nawo ngobe so ngobe ithombe zakho ngithi zikhona kuyacaca ukuthi wena ufitha kweyiphi brief bazosho ukuthi hayi sifuna lo la no la lo mamela uka audition uqala u audition engani ngesithombe isithombe sakho siyini si look yakho that is why you need to go and do a photo shoot into qala leyo and make sure that uyazidayisa awukwazi ukuvuka nje uyofaka le nwele ezifana nezami uthi uyenze i photo shoot yoku act you can't do that says wanani Angangiyazi ukuthi we feel beautiful ngale zinto lezi but in the acting industry you are more beautiful with your original look I always advise abantu tebonje mawuchuzi acting reduce into zabo weave les nabo Brazilian nabo Indian nabo Peruvian ube uwe your natural look is what you are selling and you don't want to convince the director ukuthi wena ufana no Beyonce ngendaba ze weave wereza uhambelana naye nomuntu so always make sure that you are unelook yakho e original so that uhambeke uyokwenza le photo shoot utshela abantu ukuthi nangu ubekezela une natural hair unje vele unamakhala wakhe acijileyo unamehlo akhe amhlophe yabonje it gives them it idea ukuthi unjani bengakakuboni that is why akwazi ukuthi mawuzo kwenza iphoto shoot yokwenza amakhondo uthi ukuzicijisa ama whatever uzicijise konke lokho because kuzokuhlupa mase bebone lesithombe bakubiza sufika lapha ya unamakhala wakavulekileyo abasawabonda wacijileyo buwafake esithombeni say understand so that's your first tool ukuthi suna leyo nto leyo obviously akwazi ukuba busy ngama tools ungaka join agent but if ungumuntu ofundisiweyo waqala waya esikolo vele bazokutshela ukuthi if uzo approach iagent awuzame nje ukuba ne at least i headshot yangizwa ukuthi ngithini a professional headshot leyo kumele nginibonise I don't know ukuthi kwenzakalani ngeprojector yabo because you need to see into engikhuluma ngayo nini zoba right kuz kubalekile ukuthi nibone into engikhuluma ngayo mangithi headshot ukuthi iheadshot ayihluphi ke noma ungakayi ku professional photoshoot because i professional photoshoot uzohanjiswa yi agent So the most important thing ukuthi wena wazi ukuthi ithombe ozisendela iagent zinjani, because noma yipi acting agent ma uzoyi approach into yokuqala oyidingayo ukuthi ubabone sanibonani mina ngubekezela Dube ngifisa ukuetha nasi isithombe sami. Kwakhona nje lokho ukuthi usende isithombe sinjani kubaluleke kakhulu, because in my years of being an agent sengibona imhlola umuntu ungisendela isithombe nje engisibonayo ukuthi yabona nje akazithathi serious kwayena uthi ufuna ukuetha and usendela mina i-CEO yebheki casting kusho ukuthi nje ekhanda lakhe kunoku-ektha nje kuphela. Ukuthi kunani before azofika ku-acten akanakho emqondweni wakhe. So kimi kuyabonisa ukuthi yabona lo akatrainwanga uzoba nje inkinga o-ebheden kwibheki casting. Sengibheka su-respondiwe yi-automatic message kuphelela lapho. Ukuthi wenzani after that, I don't care ngoba engikuphendule mina. Yabo, butike umuntu ongisendela otrainwe ohamba esikole uyazi ukuthi mawuzo approach iagent kumele ube neprofessional headshot, kumele ube le resume. Angidingi ukuzwa ivoice note yakho, ungisendela iheadshot yakho, ungisendela iresume yakho. Ngiyafunda, ngiyabona, wow, amazing. Angikwazi nokwazi, sengivele ngikujabulele already ukuthi you are an amazing person, isitori sakho uyasaza ngithi. So nje ngoba akuvumi lana i-headshot, it's a very clear picture ekuthatha usuka la, niyabo. I think inibonile kancane before sizoqala where my picture was, nibonile and it's clear. So i-headshot iqala la and it's a very close shot ebonisayo yonke into ngawe. Vele is obvious ngadlala dlala ufihla ama-pimples nama-blemishes, it's okay ukuthi ungathi uba muhle nyana, but the most important thing is ukuthi uyibonise original look yakho iheadshot le, and then in a full pic yakho nje ungayifaka ukuthi wazi ukuthi umuntu opheleleyo mhlambe akusukuthi khona unyawo olushoda isandla esishodayo or kanjani, yabo. Kumele ubonakale ukuthi nayi full picture yami, ngiwumuntu, ngiyahamba, ngiyaphila. You giving me i-idea yokuthi umuntu onjani before siqala ukuthi sisebenze. So when you have a profile, when you have a Z card already, lezinto lezo usunazo ukwi-agent, ma ungenayo i-agent uyakwazi ukuzenzela ezakho ezi-personal, and then you use that information to get an agent, because manje here is my Z card with my details and my profile, sengike nga-acta or nga-act or ngifundile ngitrainwe kuphi kuphi. You are sending that to whoever you are approaching. So ma uzo-operate i-agent usuka sufuna ukusebenza manje, which is what we calling bekhuluma ngakho ukuthi monetizing. Ngeqalanga lokuqala uzojoin i-agent should suzimisele wena ukuba yini, ukuba yi-actor ezohola ngithi. But awukwazi ukuhola ungakwazi uku-actor, sezwanani? Awukwazi uhola ungatholanga i-brief, awukwazi ukuhola ungenzanga ama-auditions, awukwazi nokuhola ungakashuti, sezwanani? Yonke le i-process that I had i-Lentuken to show you ukuthi ihamba kanje 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 kanje, so that nibone ukuthi ma ngikhuluma ngokuthi auditions ngikhuluma ngani, ma ngikhuluma ngokuthi brief ngikhuluma ngani. Because imali ku-acten i-problem yayo ukuthi yinto yokugcina, sezwanani? Into yokugcina ukuyithola. Nami ngihlangana nawe sikhulume, sirejistisane, ngikwenzisa ama-photoshoot, ngikwenzisa ama-Z card, ube ne-profile, yonke into ilunge, ngikusendela ama-auditions every day. But sobabili asithole imali ngalokho, angithi akekho othola imali between mina nawe. Imali iza ekugcineni. So ufikile wena wazenza zonke lezinto, wakusendela i-brief, wenza ama-auditions ngendlela, ama-auditions afika kimi, ngawathumelela nami la kumele baye khona. I-competition baningi kabantu, maningi ama-agents. Waphuma wena kwathiwa siyamcasta, simcastela this. Sebesho-ke ukuthi hayi sina 1,000. Bese mina ngithi cha, i-1,000 incane. Na i-profile yakhe iyakhuluma nje ukuthi usebuya kuSpire naku-Rhythm City. So une-red card uqala nga-5,000. Angithi nami ngisuka ngibheke lokho ukuthi lapha Uno 5,000 ngi agency nginani nginemali angithi nginayo imali yami nami lapho nawe neyakho but ke kuba inkinga kuma actors when it comes to this because kwa first day mawuzo zo register ku Becky casting mina ngiyakutshela ukuthi I fee ye Becky casting I 30% or 20% or 10% siyakhuluma ngithi awuka actor awukathola umsebenzi siyavumelana manje sivuyile 1,000 Masi negotiate ngazi ngikhuluma ngayo le mali nami ngine yami nawe ine yakho by the end of the day kumele sibe happy sobabili sivumelane hayi I right inkinga ke ukuthi le 1000 ngoba injalo asukuthi mhlambe yami ngikhuphile le yonke 1000 yakho no yeyethu sobabili bese ngizwile nje izolo kwangijabulisa ukubona u taxi man wala eSwatini la akadlali nje futhi u taxi man we industry yethu I 25% nesezwana 25% eSouth Africa wenza ishuti nje kuholela anything more than 450 rand wazi kahle nje ukuthi ibhekhi izothatha 30% yayo and then u taxi man uzothatha yakhe 25% asihlangani nabo taxi man thina nami futhi ngisazokuya yami 30% u taxi man uzothatha kwakhe sezwana It's something that you cannot even dodge. Noma nje ungathukana nami uthukane neproduction asikwazi ngoba ngubani ku taxi man. Ene bayakwazi ukuyipick up lento mabe ku auditor bona ukuthi hayibo kunomuntu omkholela 50,000 la kanjani engathexwanga. Do you understand what I'm saying? So akwazi nje ukudlula lezo zinto lezo. So it's part of the money making ozobuyenza ukuthi wenza imali kodwa uyenzi wedwa siyenza sibabili and siyayishare no government nayaphinde kanjani athathe yakhe so lokho kusho ukuthi kumele ube njani ube ne tax number maybe lana kuyakhetha ukuthi ubani uba ne tax number but e South Africa everybody must have a tax number especially noma uyasebenza but kweyethu industry nje it's a must because must uthe wakhastwa you must have that because imali yakho la ihamba khona ihamba leka taxman sezwanani but yonke lento yezimali nani nani ifika masuthe wasebenza and ukuze uyosebenza ukhastwe kune process yonke le engizama ukuyexplain manje nama profile nama Z card ehlangana nokujoin iagent and then amanye ama agent azokutshela ukuthi bona ijoining fee yabo it's free sezwanani kodwa bakutsheleke ukuthi ngoba mhlawumbe uphume after or une graduate certificate se diploma in acting and all that bazokubiza but okay we are signing you but vele to sign you we need to do a profile for you siphinde senze I Z card yakho sikwenzele ne resume bayifake ku IMBD link because abanye benza kanjalo so that you can even be exposed to international actors bese bekutshela ukuthi lokho ku cost imali and those kind of agents ama photo shoot wabo nje wodwa aqala kube ma 2.5 because it's a real photo shoot lezo kwenza ube nje ziya editwa bakwenzele all those kind of things but kube sokusiba namanye ama agents afana nami zokutshela kahle nje ukuthi mina anginasi isikhathi sokudlala nawe wakhona eqaleni ngisendela ipicture usemotweni kwenzeka nje ufuna ukact so ngicela ungikhokhele for isikhathi sami sokuthi nje ngikhulume nawe ngikuguide until sifike ezingeni lokuthi manje suyi member eBack singenza ama auditions so that is why we have a registration fee that's an admin fee to attend to you and do all those things and normally I don't even include the photo shoot labo because angiyoni photographer if I was a photographer mina bengizo include but I'm not a photographer and angwazi nokuyo source yo photographer and somewhere else for you ngenza kube lula ngisay khokhela mina registration fee nama Z card nama profile and then bese uzifunela I photographer eduze kwalawo khona at least mafika kuchacha 200 uzonegotiate na kuchacha 300 or whatsoever but mina ngabe senginjani sengikubonisile ukuthi ngifuna izithombe ezinjani so mase udlulile kuyo yonke le process wagcina usunabo profile sengikwazi ukuthumela ima profile wakho kuphi kuphi ukuthi manje so wazi nokwenza self tap because that's another thing Sadly, it's on the thing I need to show you. Good, mazo kwenzi self tape. Eya kuma directors, ukhulunywa ngani. If uzo kwenzi monologue, eya kuma directors, ukhulunywa ngento enjani. How you must label that, so that uyi actor you are prepared. No munga yanga esikolweni, you have that information. Ukuthi hayi thina sezwa ngo Queen Bee, fike swatini ukuthi mele uqale ngalokho ngalokho. Mazo e South Africa, usuzazi ukuthi umeke, because you won't cross. Uye Goli, ungakwazi nokuthi mawuzo by actor melkane nge professional photoshoot, it's bad for you. So do your research and do the right things and equip yourself ukuthi manje sozokwenzani. So uyofuna ukwenza imali ngale and ungu actor enjani, uziphe I look enjani, because it's very important also to give yourself brand looks. Ni bo checka ama actors wonka we Hollywood. Mangaka ni wabone jinja ama looks. Mangaki. Awekho ngithi wena kusasa ufake isibomvu, the next thing ufake iphepho, the next thing ufake i-thread elishaya la. Like, but who's busy actor. Yabo, kuqala lapho ukuthi uma uyi-actor kumele uzazi wena ukuthi uzibranda kanjani. Bese obviously we are create ama-pages wakho, whether ku-Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Ngoba phela uzofuna ukuba nama-followers angithi uma uyi-actor. So you need to have this and equip yourself ukuthi yabo manje I'm going to be an actor. Suqedile ngazo zonke lezi zinto. So attende nama class wayofundiswa ukuthi I brief I break down kanjani, I script si break down kanjani, ne call sheet, because the uzo castwa uphiwe contract is negotiate imali everything and then suthunyela call sheet. Awazi nokuyibala leyo call sheet. Kodwa li document nje nanto yonke odinga uba yazi before uzoya esethini kusasa, nokuthi kudliwa ngobani isikhathi kubhaliwe, nokuthi kurethwa ngobani isikhathi kubhaliwe, nokuthi udirector wakho ubani, yonke into nje information ilapho call sheet. And then as an actor, I've realized that abantu bazojoyina i-agent actually ukuthi I've been in the industry for 10 years, kodwa akakwazi ukubala i-call sheet. Yabo, so I've always put that in my programs. It's mangizo, nigeza my lessons or something. I put that and try and define that for you. Kuthi mawuthola le document, qala ngala ngala ngala. Omunye kuze kubhali ukuthi locations nenamba yomuntu okushoyo ukuthi if mhlawumbe uyalahleka ngoba kumele uziyele la ukushuta khona. Nanga umuntu omele umfonele, because awufunda ngcall sheet yakho. Seqala ukufonelana nami. Manje mina somele ngikudirect ukuthi uyephi. Yabo. But if you read this and you are trained and you, because this workshop on its own, I would have expected noma ba no funu ku actor or whatever on the, to be here, because you guys are going to get the knowledge that you need for your own career. Yabo nje ushilo ukuthi ama actors anjani angamavila, because ba actor la ekhanda, it's all in the dreams kuphelela lapho funu actor kwathintini. Whereas it's something very, very different from what is in your mind. So kubalulekile kakhulu ukuthi uzi equipped and then ufike kule stage sokuthi manje sizoba i-actor. I think iyahlule nje lento ye-projector. If they manage to fix that thing, zonibonisa ukuthi self-tape yini, i-call sheet yini, i-brief into njani, i-script into njani, how do you break that down so that kube levalu ukuthi mina nawe sihlangene today. Tomorrow mawutholi brief uzokwazi ukuthi uyenza ngayo, mawutholi script, call sheet, all those things uzokwazi ukuthi wenza ngayo. I think I have covered quite a lot that is most important. Ngizoshiya lana. Roundy une radio presenting, uphinda abe director, abe writer, uphinda abe director be MC comedy shows. Personal shows kuningi nje ngaye, kodwa akakusho ukuthi wena lo kwakho kukodwa akwazi uba ne profile. Siyayifaka nje sibhale nje ukuthi actor eSwatini whatever TV, mhlambe wenzi drama eyi-1, because it just gives the idea of who you are in the industry of acting and what you have done. Yes, and then obviously agent yakho will always be there. And like i-profile sesiyayi-personalize ke, ngoba labantu esibasendela lezi zinto vele basuka bezokucasta and they will need your email and your phone number. Siyakwazi ukuyifaka lapho so that if sesikhulumile mhlawumbe sebekucastile They can send me emails and also CC you. Then you know what's happening. Next slide, Moses. Yes, thank you. Na indu ben kuluma ngayo I ama photo shoot. Na ibona ngit. Na boni headshot ukuthi njani. Umuntu mele mangibhekile kanje ubone nenhlanga zamehlo akhe. If you are an actor, you must be able to give all that information from a picture eyodo. Ma uthathe isithombe sakho uthe ngeke kufane nale profile ela. And then lapha yana I professional photoshoot lo muntu uli warrior. So nje mawubheke leya photoshoot awubuzi. Usuwazi ukuthi oh le warrior hela kwaZulu. As long as you can differentiate ama warriors ukuthi aweSwatini kangwana njani, awe kwaZulu njani, awe Mozambique kanjani, awe Zimbabwe kanjani, because every country has a warrior. So that is why sifuna ukuthi zekhadi yakho ibe ne profile picture. I had shot one, the full picture show you as a cultural person ukuthi wena uyini. If umdia uzosigqokela isindia se tradition, if u China uzosigqokela I Chinese traditional outfit, because uzama ukutshela lo muntu obheka izithombe zakho ukuthi wena ubani. Sezwanani? Niyabona ziclear ngithi uhambe photo shoot ba make sure ukuthi abantu abaprofessional abakwazi ukuthatha izithombe. Ngizwile izona futhi sifuma khabane khuluma ngeyithombe from our musicians, all this, and it happens now we're acting. And these are the kind of pictures that we referring to. Ngicela next slide. Knowing how to do a self-tap. Can you just play the self-tap? Nibheke kahle lento nibukele. Yeah, play this one. So basically angithi niyabona ukuthi uzodlala lento yena I self tap, so he prepared himself. Buka ngemva kwakhe ukuthi kunjani. Niyabona ngithi ngemva kwakhe ukuthi kunjani. Niyambona ukuthi ugqoke kanjani. Akekho eshooting lo yamuntu sekhaya lakhe. Ngibe ngithe yenza I self tap for something, and then this is what he would do. Uyageza, agqoke, alungisa indawo la azoshutela khona kube i-background yakhe. Abanye umuntu vele evuka njengutsheni egqoka amagown efake nalezi zinto ezicazimulayo ekhanda angenzeli self-tap. Ngibona imbheda nama-odrobe yonke into ngemva kwakhe utry i-actress leyo. So ngenze thi nazi ukubona umehluko sezwana. Because I wanted you guys to hear ukuthi noma uyi-actor masomele ukhulume. Kumele ukhulume uzwakale. Sezwanani? Awukwazi ukuthi hello mina ngibheke ngingumuntu. Kodwa uyazi introducer. Because I can. Hi, my name is Becky. I'm introducing myself for an actor. Yabo, you don't twang, you don't bring in new styles that we have never seen. You just become original. Ukhulume lephande. Ma ukhuluma amazwi akazwakale. Ma uthi sa kuzwakala ukuthi uthi sa. Ma uthi ma, kuzwakale nokuthi uthi ma. Because lo muntu usuke ebheke i-video yakho bese kakubiza kunikeza acting role. Ama-auditions lawo. Umuntu nomuntu uyakwazi ukuzenzela lento ekhaya, kubiza ukuthiwa i-self-tap okanye monologue. So into yokuqala ulungisa i-background. Angithi niyabona akunankomitsho, akunafriji, akunasitulo ngemva kwakhe. Bona yena yedwa nje. So this is professional. Niyakwazi ukuyizuma ama-producers ohlala belungu bambheke bambone ukuthi noma e-actor u-real okunjani. Angithi uyabona ubuso bakhe ukuthi bunjani. U-serious loya muntu akadlali. But omunye umuntu yenza i-self-tap uqala ukubonisa amahloni. But you wanna be an actor. Yabo, so that's the bad part of this industry, ukuthi go into it uzimisele, uzazi ukuthi wena uyi-actor. Awuzu ukuthuswa into encane lezi, because acting is in you. Noma ungafundanga nje, it's in you. You understand? Thanks, Moses. Can we have the next slide? Hi, my name is Bekezela Dube. I'm 41 years old. I'm from Becky Casting. I'm going to be auditioning for Sihle. You enjoy my audition. From there, you can smile or do whatever. That makes you sell yourself. And then immediately you switch to your audition. Yabo, or whatever you are auditioning for. But we shouldn't see you switching. So switch from introduction to acting. We shouldn't see that. Melange, uflow, because by the end of the day, it's about being you in your best natural form. Udlala I character, your munyu muntu. Sezwani, ukuetha kulula kakhulu, kakhulu. Just that this one is gentleman so etha, kumele utshintshe ube nendlela obheka ngayo, okhuluma ngayo. No. Ngoba nginje nje nginga-actor nje kube kunje i-script ngiyadeliver. Ayikho into etshintshileyo kimi, I'm just somebody else that I'm not. Yabo, ngikhuluma into ezibhalwe phansi. And amelanga ngibonise futhi nokuthi le nto engizibhalwe phansi ngiyazikhuluma. Kumele kungathi nje into engiyikhuluma esekhanda lami. That's how easy acting is if you can master it. Nayi-ke i-call sheet. Can I see the call sheet? Yabo le document. Sorry, ngeyomkhokha. I'm going to just show you kancane because it's sent to me ngoba kusebenza nabo nathi. So this is what I will use just to show you ukuthi yini. From phezulu kuyabonisa ukuthi umkhokha Rhythm World neMzansi Magic amakhampani a-owner le nto yonke nje. Ungabala from phezulu kuyatsho nokuthi ngushoot day bani. Uyatsho ukuthi ushutela kuphi, address, isikhathi. Bese bekutshela namalentukeni la ukuthi amakhamera ngobani, abantu abazo-operator ini ngobani. Kwehle kuze la kuma-scene description. Awukwazi ukuya esethini uyi-actor ungabalanga all this. Because you need to know ukuthi wena udlala kuyiphi scene. Even if uyi-extra, kumele at least u-check-e le nto ukuthi wena ufuneka kweyiphi isini, because uzothola ukuthi ufike ekuseni isini yakho isekugcineni, ngoba vele bakugcina uma befuna isini yakho isekugcineni. So nifike ekuseni la wayelokho ningakangishutisi, angizukudlalwa mina uzonze i-act uDenzel Washington uhlula kubala i-call sheet, because kubhaliwe la ukuthi isini yakho izofika nini. And if uyibalile i-call sheet, you use that time uyorelaxa, uqale ukwenza ama-rehearsals wakho. Uzobona ama actors are professional when they are on set, bayakashuthi babhizi. Lina lithi bayahlanya ngithi omunye webhizi. They are exercising ukuthi uma bekhuluma kuzwakale. Be-exercise ama-muscles olimi lwabo what. Abanye babe bebhizi. Lithi bayahlanya, most actors do that because they want to be ready. So you need to copy those things and then learn them and practice them. Yeah, you know about your scenes. We ask a cast number yakho ukuthi iwubani. Yabo nje ama actors maso cast uyi casting empela. Uhamba nenumber. Ngoba ku script or ku scene bazokubhala ubekezela dube. Bazobhala i character ba describe but bazobhala ukuthi i cast number la kuno 30, kuno 57, kuno 125, no 150. Sezwani. So you must know what your cast ID number is. Uphinde wazi ngakho obhekile ubekezela dube nguzipha. Okay, fine, uphelela lapho. Ma kodwa sokusinest scene ibhaliwe ukuthi ukhona kuleyo scene, but because akubhalwanga igama lakho, you're not there ngoba ukwazi angithi. So it's very important to uyazi i-ID number yakho, because yabona nje ma sokuyale ngamanumba wodwa lawa ya amanumba akhona ngama-cast and you are that. So they wouldn't put your name as it is, Lana. So you need to know this. So whenever you got a time and then you have acted, uzo nje kuthiwa kunento okuthiwa i-call sheet, sit down with that thing. Uyibhale yonke into uyizwisise. Kuze kubhalwe nokuthi estimated rep time. Akwazi ukubuza omunye umuntu nje ukuthi kwenza kanjani. Ma ulahleka, nansiyani number lapha amaphoyisa or whatever, everything is fully indicated. These are the tools that I equate a setting in of Tolanga Lok. Next slide, Moses.
Moses next. Moses.
Script.
Moses script. Yes, Moses.
This is still a question, yeah. Let's say script. Again, come to your actor, and a script. Says an Na kuyana kubhali ukuthi ngiepisode bani scene bani laphaya. So abanye abantu nokuya sethini bethi seshutile sebuza mina ukuthi Queen B ubona ngani lento bengidlala today izodlala nini ku TV. Bese ngiya ignore him na ngoba awubali. Ngithi abantu kubhali ukuthi uepisode 4 scene bani. So wena kwakho uma uyo shoot that day kumele ukwazi ukuthi uyo shoot uepisode 43 lapho ubukele khona nguepisode bani. Because they always shoot a month ahead. Uthola ukuthi the day when you shoot ku TV babe bevonisa episode 20 sezwanani. Then from that episode 20 subali ukuthi okay that means in the next 20 days usini bani bani kuyabe kuyimi engidlalayo. Singakwazi ukuzenzela iposter yakho uqala ukutshela abantu ukuthi watch me mhla ka 15 June 2023 ngizobe ngidlala kumkhoka news bani bani. Do you understand? It's all written down. And then Nancy is script we actor, you need to read everything. Siyakutshela ukuthi sine le shootayo yipi. Int lokwana nje kusho ukuthi kuphakathi endlini kaGumede, with living area morning SD Mozambique kuthambani. Mamzobe makhoza kubonisa ukuthi abantu abakuleyo sine ngobani. Kuleyo sine isini le his script into lizobe ikhuluma but yini isini. So uyazi ukuthi uzo actor nobani and awukwazi ukubala wakho hodwa ama i dialogue ngoba wena uMamzobe kumele ubale kwakho kodwa kumele ubale nokuthi uzo dialogue nobani. Sezwanani? Ubala wakho ama lines ubale nawakhe but ukrema wakho uzogcina usukhuluma ama lines omunye umuntu. Sezwanani? It's very very important masenfunda kusenazi ukuthi la ule khoma khona na une full stop khona mele wenzeni. If we drumming eSwati they will always put it for you like this. Bazofaka ngeSwati baphinde bafake ngeZulu nge English. So they have interpreted for you already. So bakho ukubala ngoba udirector akazukukutshela ukuthi how do you say morning. Mawuthanda ngithi manje susu ekuthela ama viewers labantu abakumamele emakhaya. Bazofuna ukwazi ukuthi umone maybe uthole featured role and we line yakho iyodwa you just have to say morning everyone. So spend the whole day practicing 100 ways of saying morning everyone. Sezwanani? Because you want to live in Delibo Mark ebantwini abazokubamamela bakubukele ku TV that's engaging with your audience. So kuphelile ngebhek kuphelile ngani ngani so ngawe manje nabantu abazokubukela bazohamba besithini kusasa ngale scene yakho waba nayo ekumkhoka. You can say morning everyone, morning everyone, morning everyone, morning everyone, good morning everyone. You must have 100 ways of saying one thing and those ways must be the best. Uzilalele na urecord ama voice note, record usimamele, record usimamele because now you want to deliver. Ubuza abantu abangu 10 around you because you get a script a day before you go to shoot. So ubuza abantu abazi ukuthi guys how does this sound, how does this sound. So masterile ukuthi how am I going to deliver my dialogue because the dialogue yanandiswa just like when you cooking, you know, you won't just mix inyama nje uyiboil idliwe angithi namanzi, it's what you add to make it ukuthi ivuthwe. Kune salt, kuna ma curry, kuna ma raja, abanye bafaka i beans, abanye bafaka i cabbage, abanye bafaka umroho. So that's what you do nge dialogue yakho leya oyipiwe. That makes you an actor. This is what you use to be a celebrity. Sezwanani? Iqala la ku delivery yakho. So audition sakhuluma uJohola Malini akusaka asike sizwe ungiyaphila esingakaze simuzwe emhlabeni. Just because you were the one saying it. Sezwanani? So you need to master that and this is your script, this is your tool, this is your baby, this is your ticket to your success. Sezwanani? Nokuthi uphoza kanjani nje la kune full stop khona omnye umuntu uza omnye yabo, you make use of everything that is on the script. Bayibhale kanje nje because they want you to use everything ebhalwe la. Sezwanani? That's all about the script and then futhi uyazi nokuthi director wakho ubani lapha kubhaliwe, so you know everything awuzukuku. And don't go to set ungagoglishanga u director wakho. ubhaliwe ku call sheet, ubhaliwe ku script. So quickly that director ukum check ku Facebook, ku Instagram ukuthi uthanda izinto ezinjani. Do you understand? U check ama scenes, our poster ukuthi are related to what. You come up with something to make him happy, because by the end of the day, you make him happy, you're making your name. He will never forget you. Says Anand. Can I have another slide? What's next? Okay, this is a release form. Abanye benu, you go to set and you don't get to read. Into elinikeziwe. Bazosho nje ukuthi after this siyakuthatha nabanga nengane zakho siyakuvalela nizohlala nivalelwe for 2 years. Usign because you don't read. So nje mawuye setting kune contract kule release form, you can be reading while I'm talking. Ikhuluma nje ukuthi kwenzakalani, and this is if ever a production lento le. But you are not in a position of saying, Becky, I can't sign this. Say, understand? You just need to read this and understand ukuthi uzifaka kuphi. Awukwazi ukuthi usubona isithombe sakho kusasa sebesebenzisa kumkhokha ku promo. Bese uthi Becky ubona ukuthi basebenzisa isithombe sami ku promo. Ngicela batshele ukuthi bangibhadale. We can't, because we already signed it la ukuthi into zakho zizosetshenziswa ku-advertiser ku-media. This is Sezwan. Bazo seven summer promos and everything, and my pictures, all your videos, you signed that. So it's very important to read, either it's your release form or your contract. And also, if you're going to set, don't leave without signing something like this, because it gets to be a proof of to seven. We are humble, seven, and you book a mina, auna, your lent, so many, you hold a little 2,000 yards. So you chose, hey, well, I'll sign a fairly release form, how am I gonna get you paid? Lavando bang your setting my accountants, what in it in an army, because I don't go to set sevens and allies in. Wasn't cut look sevens, even if it's an advert, they put them all together and send them back to me, back in number one pack, above a setting. Still like a person we have an invoice. When I'll sign Nanga Len to Tavant Wapis, whoopies in a TikTok, abanyabantu basayini usesethini, then you want to get paid. So you must know that you can't, as long as ungasayinanga lento, because abanikazi bamashow, ama-accountants and all that, most of the time they are not on set. So they only work with such documents. So make sure you sign some way, ma usesethini, either a release form or a timesheet, esho ukuthi ungene nini waphuma nini. Sezwanani? Yeah, this is a release form. Zibuya zichiyene nje kaningi. Next, Moses, what is the next slide? I think that's all. Oh, okay. I think then that will be all. Kuloko bengifuna ukunibonisa khona. Sinizobuza ke ma mhlambe ninembuzo. Thank you.
Asibonge Epic. Singakayi ku general. Just because kumqoka kutsi when you've got an opportunity uyisebenzise nje, just that one opportunity. Kunalo mnyenzanga yethu Mbuphulo Mkhululekini enyathini leli jabe elisebenza in the advertising world back in the day in the mid 90s. So he got his biggest gig Lightfall, like the first time he had to write something for SAA, right? So he came up with the payoff line. Payoff line, it's in design, bafana bafana design. So he says, no, this line can only work on one condition. Umuntu who's going to say these words has to be Henry Cele. Bantu ngeke bambone ekhaya, but awuvale live nje. Le Henry Cele nasi design, bafana bafana design. Jabule wonke umuntu South Africa batso khulumile shaka. Yabona. So once again, it's that guy became a character, but that character became the person, you know. So negative will form, and then he became Shaka Zulu. Anyway, before I introduce the general, I'd like to share something else. I mean, I work as a producer, né? So the last time I got work, I was working on a set, a docu series. So I was working as an associate producer. So niyathi ke sithe ema budgets lakhaya, so nasasebenda ke I realize ukuthi he yati nasisebenda city catering company ne so kupheka thine phindze you know ngithi sesiyo naye ekthaya manje umfundisi hey mfundisi maseko busa teacher lapho uyofaka ekitchen uyabona. Then after a while I realized good man at learn for you kubutha kuthi ama actors abuthe teacher it kusimoshela isikhathi. Then I decide kuthi nabacedza ngithathe teacher yabona nje ngiyasita ijale labutheka phela lihlale njalo. Only to find ngokuthi ngekonta kanjalo producer lomkhulu we film so bona uthi hayi yathi solo cha wena umsebenzi lomuhle lana. Wako and then e unit never didn't know what the heck that was but ngiyengibone nakwenyuka amagama efilimini emva kwa director nje ukuthi unit A bese kuvela umuvu sawu bendana abantu be unit bani be unit benda lokho ke babuthe maphepha balungise isini lelandzelayo nansi niyafika nikhanze ilungile yabona. So angithathe ke ligama lami lo producer alifake kulenye production letako ukuthi yati lo mfakathi lona ngakhona kwenda e unit. So luckily in the biggest production that we've had unfortunately singadlali but bakhona labanye ngiyabona bebakhona lapha na shooter it was a gold. I was working as umuntu lo unit for the first time ever. Lokusho ukuthi ke ikhona imisebenzi letholakalako lekhona la efilimini. Angeke sonke sibe deterring bekunene sibokuvela. Kukhona la kufanele sibagijime nangemuva. Lo munye ke bamlaba gijima kwangemuva as the general. He is known as Lucite esigaba sakhe ngu AD. Ngesibuthwa singase nje lidzibi la director ngiyena uvala ku director ku director usinyala sente kanje abese soyamemeda ke hey quiet on set we're going for a take ngoba director phela angakhuluma kakhulu ngasha live kanze ngiyena mgcoka la. So ke with that further ado I'll give this opportunity to the general is going to tell us what being an AD entails and possibly what other roles are possibly there behind the scenes that can be of assistance to people that are interested in the movie and television industry. With that further ado, the general.
Thank you so much, people of Swaziland and all the authorities, producers and directors, and I think also all the media celebrities because of the knowledge that I know about the filming platform. Sorry, my voice is too loud. I'm just trying to squeeze it a bit, you know, because those speakers, they can't manage my voice. My name is General, Luwembo Takoi, AKA General, that's why the name that I'm known. Thank you for the opportunity. I would like to start first about myself. You know, I don't want to take much time because I could see other people are sleeping already. Yeah, we are not here to sleep, we are here to learn. I'm originally from Congo. I look Nigerian, of course. Everywhere I go, Oga, how far? You know, I take it. And as an African man, I don't want to justify myself. No, I'm from Congo, no. It's fine. You know, I was attending also Big Brother Nigeria. There was a discussion in Twitter. People are saying he's a Zulu man. Hey, others say he's a Nigerian. I take it. Others say, no, we don't know where is he from. Who is this guy? So for me, I would like to teach people from today that this thing of nationality, this thing of Congolese, Nigerian, for me is not important. As long as we are sitting here, anybody come in and say, hello, Africa. That's what I believe. Yeah, because I'm saying this to the experience. Before we came here, I was in Johannesburg Hospital where I told you. There is a nurse with the uniform. Oh my God. Oh. The nurse is talking about us in the lift, telling me this hospital is not growing because you foreigners are not paying. Oh my God. That was so shocking. And I had to tell the lady, I say, you know what? If I was sick, I will tell you, you know what, let me go outside and die than for you to touch me and just make a U-turn. I don't need your assistance. There was a crippled man sitting there. The crippled man was looking at me like this and then he just put his head down. So the reason I'm saying that, I want all of us to be African. I don't want this thing of Nigerian, Congolese. I don't like to hear it. We're sitting here as African people from one mother and one father. I started with the platform in 2015. You know, I didn't discover myself that I can do wonders in the Phoenix platform. You know, I was having a lot of beard. I don't know, because I'm growing up, this beard is reducing. Just speak here. And I was having an aeroplane, airport in my head, cheese cup. So, every time I wear, I move outside, though, people are asking me, Rick Ross. I'm like,
The one.
Who is Rick Ross now? Huh? Yeah. That time I didn't know the guy. They said, no, let's take picture with you, Rick Ross. I say, you'll take picture with me. Even here, I noticed when we arrived, in the morning we gave a walk. I was wearing a vest. Ha! Ah. People in the taxi, they're looking. Ah! What kind of human being is this? I'm saying this because in this platform, it will work for my advantage.
Yeah.
Your look, now I'm starting, it's very important. You must be the person that when people see you, they say, this man is ugly, like it.
Yeah.
Because on the camera, you are beautiful. You must not get it as an insult. This thing must empower you. Hey, it must give you power. That if this man or this woman can notice that I'm ugly, which will meet the camera, you like me. I was having a friend that time in 2015 where I was staying. He's an IT guy from Zambia. So every time I go to the guy, I didn't know that there's another guy that they're casting for film. My young brother told me, say, hey, big brother, the way you are looking, you make money on TV. I say, forget. Which TV are you talking about? Now, those guys, they always come to the guy for the IT jobs. They'll come there for them to help them printing all those kind of things. So there is a day I went there, and suddenly those guys come in. I was sitting by the corner. They come in, they were looking at me. They come to the guy. Who is this man who's sitting there? He said, no, that is my friend. He said, please, this guy, he got a very powerful look. Can we get him into filming? Then they come to me. Okay, guys, sorry, sir. I want to talk to you. We like your look, all those kind of things. Can we? I say, okay. I pay, I think that time, I don't know how much I pay. 1 week, there is a brief come, as Queen explained. It was for GoTV advert. They were looking an old, retired boxer man. Hi. That time I was having 6 pack. But now I don't know how many packs I have now. I don't know. Yeah, hey, too much packs now.
0 packs.
Don't be jealous. All right. So, when the brief come, I receive on my email. I said, what is this? That's why when she's saying about read and understanding, it's very, very important. Don't be on a rush to be excited. You may sign a contract that's supposed to give you 1 million, but because of your own rush, you lose everything. Okay, I went back to my friend. I said, okay, I received this, so go TV, whatever. But they're looking for a 45 years old. Me, I'm looking 28. Should I fit? He said, no, don't worry. The good part I like is, because of I had now the passion of it. Since the day I signed up with them, the passion started to grow up in me. The voice of my brother was always reminding me, big brother, you make money on TV. Now, when they're talking about boxing, I went back to do the research. That's why I advise all the actors that are here, with the all respect that I'm giving to you, do research all the time when you receive a brief director. It's very, very important. You need to understand the person that needed on that project. Because that person can be you. You are a Christian, you are praying too much. But that character they need there, they need a beach guy. Huh? Yes. Trust me, it will never come on your way that you are specifically I don't know if my English is right. Needed. It should always come opposite of you. Do you know what makes you to be an actor? It's for you to switch off from you to switch on from someone else. That will make you an actor. All those actors that you see on TV, the brief never comes straight to them, except it's the advert. That's my own understanding. I had to go back to do a research. Who is the boxer man? How the boxer people weigh? How the boxer look like? Because the brief, they were waiting for me to come Monday morning to go to do audition. Audition means interview. I go to my wardrobe. I had the vest. Come that side. Yo, this body. I love myself. I wear a vest, tight one. I wear short. I was even a boot. My beard. I put oil. It's shining. My airport. The sun is here. I said, no, I'm not a boxer man, even though I look like. I go to Yovel. There is a training boxing. I pay under the rent. Guys, it's very important. I told the guy, I don't box you. Teach me 1, 2, 3. Yes, under the rent. They teach me. Monday morning, when I come out from my house to go and take a taxi, even Satan was jealous.
Yeah.
I was looking the part. When I arrived at Rosebank, immediately when I'm stepping in, the white lady look at me and say, this is the guy.
Yeah.
In 2015, I win that audition. They pay me 21,400 rand. And I was on billboard all over Africa with Cristiano Ronaldo. Clap hand for me, don't be jealous. You understand? It's all about research. It's all about understanding. It's all about knowing yourself. That will make you an actor. Most of them are here. I'm an actor. I know. How are you doing? Most of them come to me here. General, I know you. I saw you on Shaka Ilembe. Man, I'm an actor. I say, okay. It's good. As my sister said, others are living, acting in the dream. But it's only few of them can take it from the dream to the reality. I'll talk about Shaka Ilembe. It's the same thing. I didn't go to Bomb Production as under Bomb. No. I went there as a coordinator of Becky Casting Agency. But my energy was too much. My confidence was too much. I was the guy that, even this thing don't concern you, me, I'll enter. I'll enter. And when I see you are struggling a bit, I'll come, let me help you. And it works. I'll check you and say, you know what? In the sort of for him to come, let me cover it so that when you come, it should be easy. I didn't know that the bosses, they were watching me. I didn't know. But what happened? From the coordinator to the actor, from the actor to the AD. And now, I don't talk much, it's my secret. You're going to see what is going to happen. Why I'm saying those things? Just to make you understand that acting, you must take it serious. Acting, don't take it just for money. It's hard to make money in acting. Competition is too much. You need to know what you want. As Queen said, if you want to be an actor, invest. Invest. Go to classes. Learn. Then when you are standing there, you kill it. All those celebrities that you know, if they meet me, they ask me, who are you? Yes,
Some of them, they ask even a picture with me. Me, I'll laugh inside my heart. I say, ah, General. Because the energy, the confidence that you are giving to them. Now I want to talk about the discipline of an actor. Before I jump to the crew, I want to be fast. Actors, you need to know something. I even did a video, I posted on my TikTok and Facebook. We are not acting for ourselves. And we are not actors because of ourselves. The people that are making us famous and celebrities, it's viewers. It's viewers. You are not bigger than the viewers. And you are not bigger than the production. The people who are making you to be, it started from the production to the agent and to the viewers. Those are the people that you need to respect the most. And when you are talking about the production, I'm talking about Mama Shelley right here. I'm really honored to see her here. She's a wardrobe. Our mama will make Shaka. Clap your hands for Mama. Costumes, that is Mama Shelley, she's there. These are the people, even though you are bigger in the world, when you see her, humble yourself. Because she's the one who's making you to be. If she don't do your costume, you can't be famous. Mama, my name. I don't know. Becky Casting, she's here. These are the people that they are linking you to the production. And then the next thing, you're going to be on TV. These are the people to respect. Let's clap for Becky Castillejos. The producers that are here, like Oga, my brother. Clap for Oga. These are the people as an actor that you need always to know yourself. When you see them, give them respect. Before you jump to the viewers, start from here first. I'm an assistant director. I work with a lot of production. I'm even working for Bomb Production, the big production in South Africa. Let's clap them for Bomb Production. I'm seeing the behavior of all those actors that you see on TV. Now I'm starting as an AD. When I'm on set, I work with actors. Before Mama Shelley see an actor to a department, it's starting by me as an assistant director. Because we got the director, we got the first AD, we got the second AD, we got the third. It depends on how big is the production. We can even reach to 10 ADs. We are there to assist the director. Because the director can't be everywhere. Checking here costume, checking here makeup, checking agent. No. That's my job. Before I handle them to Mama Shelley, before I handle them to... That's my job. So if you are not behaving to me, you are showing me that you are bigger than me, then there's something wrong to you. Because my job is to assist you. My job is to make sure, my God, that you eat, that you drink, that you are comfortable. Can you hate somebody like that? You can't hate me. You can't show me that you are bigger than me because I'm here to assist you. We make sure that you arrive in time. As the call sheet said, your number said 7 o'clock, you need to be on set. That's my duty, to make sure that I call your agent, I call you, all those kind of things, to make sure that 7 o'clock, you need to be there. Because production is not about money. Production is about, it's guts. Hey, I'm Lenny Zulu. Am I right? The more you're wasting the time, the more the production is losing. That's why as an actor, you need to behave. You know that you're shooting a project. Avoid alcohol. Avoid drinking alcohol. You don't know. Telling you. Especially thrusting off. That one. And black labor. Be careful.
No way.
As an actor, avoid to be a womanizer.
Hey, Zakala.
Uh-huh. Because you are famous. Hey, that girl is looking at me. The next thing you want to chop. That girl is saying hi to me. The next thing you want to chop. You miss the cold time. Huh? Especially if she's pretty and sweet. You wake up after 8 to. Let's do quick before we go. Those are disciplines. You can even check footballers. Those Cristiano Ronaldo. You can see Cristiano in the club. He doesn't have that time. He's thinking about the ball. Because he knows that my money is coming from there. Which is different with us actors. Actors today, they are charming guy. Actors today, they are on top of all those beautiful women. Actors today, they are on top of putting confusion between the women. Other actors are too pregnant, number one. Oh. And you are calling yourself an actor. It doesn't work. As an actor, you need discipline. As an actor, you must avoid some places. Let people see you like, wow, like they see heaven. Not like in the club.
Yes.
He took like this, that is you. He will take a selfie, eh? Tubula with you. The next thing is on social media.
Who
put this? And remember, this year, production are very tight. There is a new law that come. If you are not behave, you'll be fired. It's a production that I'm working. I was working in December. I can't mention the name. And you know that guy. He's a celebrity. He give us problem like hell. As I'm speaking, they kill him on the show. How come an actor, you're coming on set, you go to sleep. How? For me to take him to the wardrobe, I need to wake him up. I'm like Moose. I'm waking you up, but no. And actor, where did you sleep? Oh no, where general? I want to smoke weed. I'm like, oh my God. And actor smoking weed on set? You see him shooting the camera, the eyes like you want to charm even me. I'll tell him, sorry, sir. You are not looking very well. I carry chemi. All those kind of things. Yeah, it's funny to laugh.
Yeah.
But I'm telling you, it's destroying your career. And it's destroying you. You know women, what they are doing these days? It's called, they will frame you. Is it that queen? Others, they are doing that. When they see you are too famous now, they will send a girl to you. Huh? Say, you know what? This guy thinks he's the one. Baby girl, Amber. They can even give me a car, maybe an IMG or a GTI. You see, poop, 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 poop. You'll be like, who's this girl here? This girl like me. Maybe he's a son of me, a daughter of a minister. You don't know it's a trap. All those kind of things, you need to avoid that. An actor, you need to have discipline. An actor, you need to honor agent, wardrobe, production, and viewers. Let me turn now to the viewers before my point will finish. You walk into the mall. A viewer say, hi, General. I saw you on Sakailembe. Can you take a picture? No. Hi, General. No. These people, they got power to create a fake story about you to destroy you in the production. And they're gonna believe them. I'm sorry, I'm not talking bad about AKA, but I heard that you were so rude. You know, he doesn't want people to come closer. He was having a big guy. I don't know if he's more than me. You can't take picture with him, all those kind of things. There are other people that Satan sent in this world to hate you without nothing. Oh, he's arrogant. You're arrogant. I wait now. We're gonna show you. You can get killed just because of that. I believe an actor, you need to be humble. If you don't want a picture, at least explain to the person. Now, I'm focusing on something. We take picture when they come out. I always watch Hollywood and Star Wars. Oh, Jean-Claude Van Damme never say, hey, no, a picture, no. Come, back, because he knows that these people, they're the one who made me to be. I don't want to waste time. As an actor, if you are here, as an actress, if you are here, please respect yourself and have discipline. The second part, I'm talking about the behavior on set. Ah, guys, what is food? Food, what is food? For me, food is, I call it, is something that helps my stomach to run properly. You go on set, it's like you bring all those 10 years anger that you have in your life, you want to finish it that day. Yourself and as actor, you dish already, your food look like Swaziland Mountain. Okay, fine, dish the way you want. 10 minutes, you come again. Ah, Papa. We know you're an actor, but think about other people. All those kind of things, we need to be careful. On set, as an actor, you need to behave. You need to know how to carry yourself. You need to make sure that you understand your steps. Okay, when I reach on set, I need to meet general. After general, that's what I need to do. All those kind of things, that's what I'm talking about. The last point I want to talk about here is about I'm opening too much. The filming platform by itself, it got rules. Don't be everywhere. Don't be with all the agents. That one more thing that can destroy you. You need to choose one. The reason why I'm saying that choose one agent, because if you are here with Becky, tomorrow you are with my brother. The other day you sign also with my brother. That's your choice. But if it's the same project, you know what is going to happen? Queen, you send your picture. My brother here, you send also your picture. Oga there, you send also your picture. Now the production will be like, how? Picking casting, you appear. Oga there, you appear. Swaziland, you appear. Ah. You know what is going to happen? You won't work. The production will chase you out because you're bringing trouble. Who's going to claim you? Because even if you were under Becky casting, but nobody will believe because there's 3 agents there. Those are the things you need to learn as an actor. So I'm finishing with the point where you ask about the crew, how to make money. Me, I started as an actor. I've done a lot of projects. I don't know how many adverts did I scatter. Movie, international movies, they are too much. I'm celeb, me, I'm a celebrity. Yeah. Me, general, I'm a celebrity. There is no production when I step in, people must shake. Because they know that the energy guy is here. So, when I see myself that I'm succeeding a lot with the front of the camera, my potential tells me no. Don't limit yourself as an actor. You can do more than the acting. And I'm telling you beyond the scene, got money. I'm telling you. Yeah, I won't hide it, my brother. Beyond the scene, got money. But the rules there, do it right. Thank you, my sister. Are you a pastor? Because I see your car. You need to pray for me. Sorry. Do it right. The platform is open up to everybody. But you must know what you are going for. The other part of the crew, you don't start with the mind of making money. No.
Yeah.
Start with the mind to learn. Start with the mind. There's a word in English. Since I started speaking English, I just hear it last year, to shadow somebody. I like that word. to the wardrobe like Mama Shelly did. Say, Mommy, I want to shadow somebody in your department. I want to shadow you. Yeah. She'll be open. Say, my daughter, okay, fine. Come, let me teach you. She won't talk to you about salary, no. In this platform, people are open up to teach you because tomorrow you make your money as well. I think that's what I can say about it. Thank you.
Oh, asibonge Jenene. Akuze nemshayele ntanda wa Jenene. Ngibalo tangibambele umbhobho angihambisele nakusalungisa umbuto. Ngoba ngiyacabanga I have the mic please. Stawinda ka Jenene sasathatha isikhathi sesihambile bangwane sasathatha imbuto lesihlanu. Utawubuka ugly nje first five hands. Sathi imbuto bese siyabuta ke ngala. Singabuti ke indendende bekunene. Sebenza akho ndawuva ngabo. Ngicela ukuthi asende kanjena kuze ku sister Stone ngasikhathi. Ngicela ukuthi ihambe lembobho akho sibute nje lo 5 once bese ke bayaphendvula ngala. Singana ukuthi sibute iphindze kuhambe cha. Udawushaya nje bese uyahambisa siya kulolandzelako.
Siyabonga, siyabonga. Bitabe ngibhekwa kahlelo. Ngidakubutala leswati, mntabe sengizisele ngesingisi nje. Siyabonga, sibonga kasenkhatha ukuthi asendele lo mcimbi lo msebenzi omhlangana. La ekhaya ejaye empeleni besengabi nato inhlangothi letekwalo la. Kepha-ke siyacela ukuthi mhlawumbe ngalinye ilanga sekube khona indlela yokuthi kubitwe laba kakhulu abasembili. Tokuqala-ke ukuthi kulungiswe tonke into leti. Imithetho indlela yokusebenza. Kepha siyabonga nje ngoba noma kusede sizawuza ukuphuma emathisa sizawuphuma ukusebenza ngephandle. I thought cards I did. Siyacela ukuthi mhlawumbe ngayela ngase nikhasha sasilungisele. Kuke sikubithele manje le tibo ukuthi kutawa khona ama agents ngoba sisede nje ama casting agents. Kusede donke izinto zithole lithuwe kulapha nje friend ukuthi be khona kuntu wemsebenzi. So siyacela ukuthi mhlawumbe ngayela ngase nikhasha sekasa bide phethe futhi emajala amathala. Kahle ngoba ngiyambona ngincaba iphina yethu. Luke wawasebenza lapha magondi lana kulamadiba kangaka. Atasike basichaze ukuthi ngakunyaka kube singakwenza njani ukuze kusebenze. Mhlawumbe i-research yakho, mhlawumbe lomunye umuntu akafunda, afunda kuphi. Asitawukhona phela lathi ukuthi ube usube nakuphi, ube kuthatha.
Asibonge Mpilitsha. For your benefit, he's hoping we have more such forums so that we can learn about the different departments that are available in the film and television space. That's fundamentally the long and short of it.
Good day.
Good day.
Good day.
Good
day. Mine is not to necessarily ask. Mine is to commend everyone at the panelists. Because even though I'm not an artist, per se, but I'm an aspiring writer, so a lot of things have helped me today in different, the information that we got. It's a bit of information overload. It's a simple thing as, for myself, I've always said image is everything. Even when I go to pick and pay, I'll be in like a tracksuit. But now they've all emphasized how you carry yourself from everything you do as an artist in this country, but it's actually in life. When you have passion for anything that you do, purpose, the money will follow. But you have to do it consistently. You have to do it routinely. And they all emphasize that in their different forms. Because creatives, yes, maybe are lazy, but I think it's an element of that they need to learn to not to procrastinate, not to do that. Everybody needs a team around them. You're not an island as a person. So I think I learned something for myself in the field that I am. So I picked that, the passion. Once you have the passion and you work hard and you're consistent in it, the money will definitely follow. So I wanna thank them for all emphasizing, they all emphasize that in their different forms.
Ngibonile umbuto sesemunye ubatsatsa nje bekanye
cele imibuto
esikhumbele nje ngomeshi
Siyabonga kuma presenters as ama panelists la. I think I have two questions. One is directed to Becky in terms of what is required from a foreign actor or actress kutsi akone kusebenza eSouth Africa. Is it a work permit or singeka labo ID bakhona, because we've heard cases whereby umuntu wathi I want to go and work in South Africa but need the ID. So is it a necessity before you get into those productions? And then the second question is directed to the local filmmakers. Are they proud, all the theater industry in the country, but they claim they are making business in the film production industry? Moreover, as far as I'm concerned, first things first, qala ngale theater and then you grow it, and then you can say yakhona ngena to the movie industry. Yini le yenta ukuthi babe proud without having the theater industry in the country? Ngiyabonga. Ibito lami uMaswati ngowakadlula. I would like to thank you. Oh, my name is Opet. I just want to ask about two things. The panel, that side. Do you incorporate visual arts in your acting and other things? Because visual arts at the moment, it's dying. It's like sign writing, it's dying. So how do you incorporate visual arts so that we, the visual artists, or the child who is aspiring to become an artist, can at least earn something from you people who are always on the limelight, and the fashion designers? Because fashion designers, they are similar to us, the visual artists. So how can you help, if I may say, how can you help the visual artists and the fashion designers? Thank you.
One more before, yes, but lay fashion Obet is there, so then after this, yes, after this segment, yeah, we'll be speaking specifically on fashion in the industry. So I think even the panelists can chill on that one, because we're going to go, you know, and speak to that. Let's have one more and then we can go for the answers.
Sanbonani. Hello to everyone who doesn't understand contemporary language. But Ibitulami Luyanda Mwagambi, aka King JR, the music, the music industry. What I'm worried about to the arts and culture, I'm addressing the arts and culture. Couldn't we have like maybe just one station, the Stawati Kona, would see? We have the finest cameras, the finest equipment that we could get, you know, so that we could produce pure local talent with quality. And then we have just that one place, because what I've heard before from previous seminars is that government can't afford buying expensive equipment for on a large scale, that's to say. So I was asking if maybe we could have just one big warehouse that we have, whereby you could have like scheduled sessions for episodes or anything indoor that has to be acted indoor and outdoor, because I feel like that investment would actually benefit almost everyone, because on the visual side, music videos for us, mini documentaries for artists and for the culture as a pure concept. And then on the fashion side, I think a collab would do much more, whereby we have to go back to our culture. We have to display like maybe a 90s theme, let's say, like how we used to dress in the 90s and all that. And that in that way, it's actually raising the economy, because there'll be more production on the fashion side and more production on the video side and for export, you know, the kind of export. Let's say maybe BBC wants to take an interview or documentary, But if we've done it with the fine quality, we don't have to struggle and go like to the lengths, you know, to get the finest quality. But lastly, on my remarks, I'd love to thank the panelists for actually investing in the country, because there's a lot of talent in the country and it's sitting in the dust. And from back then, where our comedian Jacob Kezimban, by the way, I used to watch him back then, Nabosakile, when they were acting during Bogo Sango Sabo Tikikaba and all that on Channel S. And we had that aspiring idea to act, you know. But you could see that they were just lacking quality cameras in order to execute what they had, because the storyline was as pure as, because from the content lekho on TV, we don't have much of what we have grown, locally grown, purely, rather than imitating what's out there. Thank you.
I think ndangcole la futhi bekune nangibona futhi emehlweni indvule engayibeka nje. Engangibona nje ngikhamisile lapha emehlo tingcombula ngafaka amafalke kam so angibona emehlweni. Sesigrandad. I think imbuto ivakela kusona lemnengi kangako. Yayibe ngane emshe. Ndawucela ngibani lo tawuphendvula. Kule because ayisiyo lemnengi kangako. Maybe singaqala ngabhekhi, but I think naninivile labanye nje bebagudluta nje utakhuluma bhekhi, then I think sesingaze sesineketa umphathi lana CEO achaze le ndzaba yema content mahub now. But nje otherwise ngawucela wena bhekhi, I think konke lolu kunye bukukuvumisa nje, and then bese sineketa CEO and then we move to the next session.
Okay, I'm going to answer the question because it's important. How do you get into South Africa and what's required? Obviously, if you are not umswati, if you're foreign national in South Africa, you need to have your passport. Not necessarily a permit, but your passport is enough, because with that, you can also be able to obtain a tax number. When you get there, bakhona ama artists amaningi la, cause qalele working relationship with the Arts and Culture 2019, if I'm not mistaken, and a lot of them, bo Snowy, bo Thando Mzamo, bo Pluto, nabala bakhona nabo baningi nje, if I can mention them, they have been to South Africa and shot one or two, three things without even having a problem with ama documents or ID or anything. So the most important thing, if it's a totally role, you will have to have a tax number. And with a passport, you can get that tax number. And that's all. Wesukubalula futhi nje, if kona abantu abafana nathi, because we facilitate whatever that you need to make sure that mina, because ngi agent, angikwazi ukuhambisa ku-production, ngingeke ngiproduce lokho abakufuna ngawe. That problem comes to me and I'll be unprofessional. So before we engage, suka sisinayo yonke lento sifuna kuwe. So it's not something to worry about as long as une passport. But ma ujampile ungana passport, awukwazi usebenzisa i-ID yaseSwaziland, South Africa. So it's always a passport. Thank you.
Ngiyethemba ngaphandle ngabe kukhona okunye lafuna ukukubeka emabandla. Hhayi, ngiyabona leli bandla lami selikhuluma kakhulu, safuna ukuthi lotfulathole mandi. Ngisacela ukuthi silishayele tandla nangabe mhlawumbe ikhona imibuto letawuvela. Ngiyethemba ukuthi lithuba ndalifola, nifole ama-email abo, sale nikhuluma nabo buso nebuso. But nje nami ngiyabonga kakhulu ukuthi sisebenzisane kahle kule sikhathi sanyalo. Ndakucela ukuthi kude nathi ngembili loku ngiyena atasisebentela kule segment efule elilandzelako. Umnakethu ngimvile lapha ngembuto wakhe lobabhekiseke ka-Arts and Culture. Loku mnanzi-ke ukuthi ngibona laba atasisulela inkomishi laba baka-Arts and Culture, bacela lokuthi vele imali bayithathe lapho le ndzaba nasekhuluma bona, because kunenako lokunye labangathanda ukuthi bakhulume nje. But kwanyalo
ngicela ukuthi libandla lami nilishayele ihlombe nisehle stage bese sicela nathi itangambili ade siyithuthusela iphanele lazelako. Siyabonga kakhulu.
Asinivusele insambama yanamuhla futhi. Siyabonga ke nekuthi umdala sigcine ube khona lo msebenzi wethu namuhla. umsebenzi lomuhle ke lona ngumsebenzi webugano ngummemo sitawucela nje ukuthi singakachubeki kakhulu netinkulumo noma nayo ukuqhubeka nemsebenzi wethu sicela sicela lota sithandazela babe ngomethulo kungabe ngwasibeka yini inkosini simale
siyabe unaba kancofulo
thandazo lomkhulu
sambamba
sicela basivulele ngemthandazo.
I'm going to go to the next one.